Hey everyone, thank you for watching. I'm Alexandra Beuter, and today we're going to talk about the Mineral Veil Finishing Powder from bareMinerals. It can be worn alone, and it's also great for setting the base makeup. I'm going to use it to set the bareMinerals Complexion Rescue Tinted Hydrating Gel Cream. It's going to instantly smooth the appearance of your skin, and it totally reminds me of that Instagram-ready, flawless face. Think of this as perfect soft lighting following you around throughout the day and making you look like the best version of yourself. I'm going to apply with the Supreme Finisher Brush, also from bareMinerals, and I love the packaging on this product. It features an interlocking system, so you just spin this when you're ready for use, and then you can pour product straight into the lid, and that way it all stays secured in the bottom, so you're never going to open it to a big mess. It makes it so travel friendly. I'm going to swirl my brush in the lid and then tap off the excess. A little bit of product will go a long way, which is great, and then I just like to sweep this across my face. It's going to minimize the appearance of fine lines and pores while keeping your complexion looking fresh and healthy. And here is the finished result. What do you guys think? I'm loving how smooth my skin looks. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you next time.